All right, this next question, actually, it was posed to our panelists, so we'll just take a couple minutes at your table to talk about why you think there is so much anger in society today. So we've talked about it with our speakers, but at your table, just take a couple minutes. Why is there so much anger in our society today?
Because people don't know.